Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you different types of bras with name. A padded bra is a crafted fit padded cups and also called cookies. A t-shirt bra is a quite similar to padded bra. Push-up bra, lift your breasts and push-up them closer. Underwire bra have white cups, although the cups may or may not be padded. Multi-way bra, this is style the master of all bras. Bralette bra is style that lies somewhere between a bra and crop top. Strapless bra, this style can be worn without the straps. Balconette bra can be identified by white shed straps. Front open bra can be considered as the most convenient bra to wear. Halter bra, this style works best under halter dresses and trunk tops. Bandeau bras are also called tube bras. Nursing bra, they feature a flap at the cups for easy feeding access. Racerback bras are the ones that have a tank top like back. Plunge bra have a demi coverage cups that covers one third of the breasts and has a deep neckline all the way to center guard. A cage bra is very sexy style that feature multi straps on the front or back. Sport bra are must have for any physical exercise. Stick on the bra have no back straps or shoulder straps. Bridal bras are the fanciest bra type of all. Beginner's bra has no hoop, no pad or no wiring. Full figure bra, as the name suggests, has full coverage cups and border side coverage. Less bra. Non-padded bra is the most suited for women with a larger breast size who don't want any additional volume with the padding. Seamless bra, it is an ultra smooth and a specifically crafted bra. The wireless bra, these bras are devoid of straps. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.